Ronnie Jones decided to settle down, so he married Annie Birch. Now Annie hadn't been around too much, she mostly only went to church. Right away she started in, insisting that he come on up and join. He said, I'll tell you what I'll do to settle this, by dog I'll flip a coin. Preacher used some fancy words that Ronnie tried his best to understand, 'cause he loved his little Annie, and for her he wanted to be a better man. But of all the things they told him, it seemed that he remembered only one. He said, I guess I'll have to go up there and tell them everything I've done. The Sunday meeting just took up, Ronnie stood outside half scared to death, dreading what he had to do in there and trying hard to get his breath. There didn't seem to be much use to put off what he had to do no more, so he backed way up and took a run and bolted through the double lobby door. Annie's eyes began to overflow with tears of joy at what she saw. The preacher took him by the hand and said, bless you, my boy, tell it all. While every head was bowed in prayer, some women slipped outside as if to pray, fearing what the Spirit might cause Ronnie and his circumstance to say. All their fears were justified, the sinful life became an open book. Names like Doris Cunningham and Wanda Webb, and even Marlene Cook. Another kind of fire began to burn down in the depths of Annie's soul. She turned on Ron and used some words nobody had ever heard her say before. Sometimes we know not what we pray for,